North Korea has reportedly fired an unidentified ballistic missile over Japan for the second time in less than a month. South Korea says the missile flew over northern Japan and toward the Pacific Ocean. The launch comes just hours after North Korea responded to additional UN sanctions by threatening to sink Japan and reduce the U.S. mainland into ash and darkness.